I get up in the morning and I'm feeling mighty low, there's just one thing that'll pep me up and I want you all to know. Well, it happens every morning, no matter where I'm at. I've just gotta have a cup of coffee and a cigarette. Now, eggs over easy and ham and bacon too just never seem to satisfy, so here's what I must do. Forget about that breakfast food and to the table get, and have a cup of coffee and a cigarette.
Coffee, coffee, and a cigarette. Coffee, coffee, and a cigarette is a habit that you can't forget. Coffee, coffee, and a cigarette.
Now early every morning, the telephone will ring. It'll be some neighbor calling for a coffee fling. Then the women in the neighborhood, well, they all get together to talk about everything, that is everything except the weather. Now they seem to have a lot of fun, but there's one thing don't forget. They've got to have a cup of coffee and a cigarette.
Coffee, coffee, and a cigarette. Coffee, coffee, and a cigarette is a habit that you can't forget. Coffee, coffee, and a cigarette.
Now there's old Jerry Irby. Why, almost every night he'll take in a nightclub and he'll come in about daylight. He feels as though his body and his head had never met, so he downs a cup of coffee and gets a cigarette. He says he's through with drinking and with honky-tonking too, but when the evening rolled around, you know just what he'll do. But the morning after, there's one thing you can bet, he'll taper off with a cup of coffee and a cigarette.